talking to Fallston face-off specialist Keegan Teluk after Fallston advances to the state final, and they will be playing North Carroll. And Keegan against Loch Raven today in the win, 16-6 win, had unofficially 22 of 24 draws. Keegan, can you talk a little bit about your technique and what you do, and how do you do what you do?
Well, my main move is a pinch and pop. It's just a clamp move where you pinch the ball and try to go forward with it. And I've just worked a lot on it over the past couple of years and learned technique from some guys who play college and professionally and just got really good at it.
And I think the kid, after a while, was trying to jump you a little bit, and he got calls against him. He wasn't timing it correctly. Is it difficult to time what the ref when they do the whistle, or how?
Yeah, especially in this playoff format, when they get multiple refs, the cadence starts to change up between refs, so you kind of just have to be patient. So you know, after a while, the other guy was getting frustrated and just kind of starting to jump on the hands and pin my stick down when he could.
Now, do you know anything about North Carroll?
I do not know anything about North Carroll. I mean, we've played some teams out of the area, and there's pretty strong teams out of there. But I got to go online and watch film and what we have on them and see what we're up against.
How much would a state title mean to you?
It'd be huge, especially it being my senior year. I got one last 2 years, and I'm looking to go out on top again.
Thanks a lot for talking.
Goodbye.